Constables in Jim Wells County asking for your help tonight in identifying a couple they say committed credit card fraud. They say the couple that you see here on the screen reportedly stole information in order to create a new credit card, and then they used it to purchase goods from stores here in Corpus Christi, including the Flower Bluff HEB and the Target store in Moore Plaza. If you have any information for investigators, give them a call at the number there on your screen.